Bow. She better be thick, beauty by the psycho. Yeah, stacking these bricks, peeling my side job. Yeah, talking is cheap, if on a rise, bro. Yeah, nothing is cheap, soon I realize so. Yeah.
In the south, that side they still have the KFCs, all those franchises, but they still stick with their original African food. So, man, I add like aid. There's a street food called a Rolex, not a watch, but it's Rolex. So it's crazy. It's like I think it's like cheap. I think it's probably cost 20 a malangeni. But you get like it's almost like a snack. That you get anywhere in Kampala in the street. You say you want a Rolex. Go to Kampala, Uganda, and say you want a Rolex. Quick snacks. Make sure you do that.